So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Captain of Industry series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, we are doing well, I think. We've got our... We need to do a little bit more work up here, which we're going to do now. Need to put the second system in for this one. It just looked like there was a gap. No, it's not there. That one. I take it from there. I don't need to bring it over. There we go. Take it over the top. That's quite cool. I wonder if I can do it. No, I'm not going to try it with that one. What I just want to check though is... 1, 2, 3... That one's going to be 4. You're going to be 1. You're 2. 3. Just changing the order slightly, because what that'll, the reason I've done that is this will allow these kind of ones to run, but we'll still be storing backup. There you go. Right, so we've got that being done. Now, the other thing I'd want to do is make a slight change over here. And for that, I'm going to put down mine control tower. Edit its area. I'm going to go from there that should give me the space I want. And what I wanted to do is flatten out this coast a little bit. Not lots. Now if I did that, will that stop them dumping there? No. Okay, so if I go... should send them all down this way. This is going to take too long to finish. I'm not saying that we're not going to finish it, but it'll take too long. And we're at 30%. Copper-wise, we're a bit light. I trying to think of how I can do this. I need another blast furnace. It. Like that. That one. Right. That. This next bit's going to be fun. I might have to do a bit of demolition to get it to fit. Actually, I'm going to do a bit of demolition because I'm going to remove that one. What I want to put down is let's put it there. This one now to That pipe. And the reason I've done it this way is, of course, it'll then split. Oh, I'm gonna put this one connected. Right, what are you up to? Get our ship out and about. Smelting. Yeah, we're not doing too bad. Not enough maintenance, one. Yeah, this is because of the change in the copper production. Get that one cable done, and that one. I also want to have a look at you. The only colony we found. That. Yes, you're overloaded. This is what's causing the drop in maintenance, one at the moment. Right, so that's hooked up now. That's hooked up. Just this bit is slowing it down. There's a couple of small bits, pieces just got to do to increase production in places, but this has come to, we need to buy in some copper. Just realised, because we're not making copper, therefore we're not making any of the materials we need. Do it that way. You just find some copper. Right, see, so this is happening quickly. So this is what I wanted. You see, I want a flat edge here so I can start the cargo stuff. This is going to take time. This will be kind of a future bit. Some this bit's going. And out. Need more farming land, we've got space up here. Talking of that, while that's happening, I'm also going to put in I need to come back and fuel. Right, so now this is all connected. This should start generating a lot more. Which is kind of good. You are. Right, this is another bit I need to alter. And I'm going to quick remove it as well because I need to want to get the new one in. Quick as I can. What I want to do is come off of there. The reason I'm doing it that way is that means that bottom line is this two machines. And the other line is this two machines. And it's not for... I've got steel to do next soon. And it's not because of, you know, anything else, otherwise the fact that this machines can start clogging up. We had a backflow in the line, all four machines were inputting and going at full power, just gets a bit gnarly. Right, we need more copper being produced. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to nick one of you. I'll put another one here. Another couple of trucks. Its priority is copper. Right, we've got 41 workers available. Because this then gives me a good base point. Right there. don't think we've actually got a cargo ship ready yet. And we'll start loading the ship. Because I've got that material spare. Where are you trying to get to? Right, I need to put brick. Right, so that would give us that. Obviously, I think we must need it. Well, we did. So you're being loaded. The bit that matters, of course, is the fact that we've got maintenance happening. I'd love to increase the production here. I just don't see how. I mean, I could. I suppose if I got rid of that one. Would I be able to get connections? Oh, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Right on our 25% mark, we've got this bit. Waiting for materials. Oh. Sorry, we're going to have to do it. Full. Oh, I could turn the truck in because it was actually still bringing in. that's that. You're happening. Right, we're gonna go to, no, we're gonna do that in the next episode. We're gonna concentrate on the setup of this. And we've got a lot. We've got the diesel bits, synthetic rubber, sulfur. Still going to be fun and games trying to get everything set up on this, but we're going to try and do a lot of stuff. So, Carg, so you're done there, so we can send you to that one. That's that I wanted to go to. Sulfur processing. I mean, the one thing we've got to make sure is we're getting enough fuel. So that's going to be the challenge. You know what? I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna get the last five trucks I can at the moment. This copper looking, oh, it's still not enough coming down. See, it's because of the lack of trucks. One, two, three. You technically don't have enough trucks either. It's because of the distance that I'm to go is all the way down here. But they nearly finished this bit, so we'll be sending the trucks up to the other bit in a second. Realistically, there's room for another port. Actually, saying that, what we're going to do that. I mean, that should, I mean, basically what I want to try and do is get it so that we can have oil coming in and building up a surplus before we start processing it. We're also going to have... So that kind of gives us a start there. Yeah, I think we need to get another field in at some point. Either here or up here. Clear. Gives us the option. Yeah, we've got another couple of fields up there. It's coming together. It's coming together. Yeah, let me know your thoughts. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz, notification bell. You know how it works. Come back and join us for another episode very soon. I'll see you next time.